One. Hello, everyone! Good. I hope I sound okay because I have this mask on, which I think is very fashionable, by the way. So, welcome to the Jfashion show. Are you guys excited? I will be your host, Yuki. If you don't know me, that's fine. Sometimes I look in the mirror and say the same thing. So, anyway, we are going to give you a wonderful, wonderful organized show here. It's a little bit of a slim list, but I think it's because a lot of people suffer from the COVID crunch. But we'll make it worth your while nonetheless. We will try to extend this, but I'm going to be honest when I say it must be a little bit of a shorter show today. So bear with us, all right? Is that okay still? So, I am just hoping that everyone's okay to go soon. They're kind of doing a pep talk, I believe, which we all could use. How's everyone doing now? You guys survived through COVID so far, and then you decided to come here and spread it all. Good job. Very good. See, the wonderful thing about all this is that there's like so much social distancing going on out there. Not here, out there. If you look at the person to your left and look at the person to your right, you'll in fact notice that you guys are hopefully very firm friends by now. If you haven't swapped anything, you know, you can give them a hug and you'll be fine. But, that aside, I hope you guys are being in fact safe. If you're wearing your mask, good. If you're not wearing your mask, we have problems. If I can get up here and I have to MC and talk through this thing, you can sit there with a mask on. I don't have my katana on me right now, but I'll find you later, okay? But, everything okay? Yes? Alright, so, ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's get this started. I would in fact like you to go ahead and let the models back there know how excited you are to see them. So one more time. One, two, three. See, look at that. When you guys cheer loud enough, the lights came on. You brighten up this world. Good job. So, I, like a big dummy, am gonna walk to this side of the stage because I forgot my piece of paper. Pay no attention to the man scrambling to flash the curtain. It's like it never happened. I was here the whole time. Right? Good, I'm glad you're on the same page. All right, so without much further ado, let's go ahead and get started. We will go ahead and bring out our first model, Tara. Morning on Fire, featuring a Rochelle lace headdress and a one piece by Metamorphos Pentacle. This is authentic Victorian jewelry that she's wearing, featuring an actual Memento Mori necklace that held a lost loved one's hair. That is a very good. Alright, moving right along, we will get our second model up here. Heather, go ahead and come on out. Heather here is wearing a Gordon Super Halter jump skirt with an adorable forest spray. She accessorizes and a lace undershirt to accentuate that Mori girl feel.
Check it out.
Moving right along. Saboten's not here. But these two are. Coming up next, we have a pair from Lolita. The albino accord is the brand Elegy. Notice how the beautiful border print has a collection of forest animals. On her side is a bodyline jacket in short furry Oshi style. And if you look closely, Jess is also wearing matching tights and curly pants. Right along, we do have a special guest with us. Returning to Arizona, all the way from Honolulu, Hawaii, please give a warm welcome to Super Lani-chan. She returns to the mainland with a koikuchi shirt and a black tummy. She can be ready for a fast-paced action, and don't forget the pink hachimaki. Keep cool on those Matsuri summer nights.
We'll be right back. backstage while I talk. So you guys can go that way. So this is my spiel that I do every year. So I've been running the fashion shows here at Sabo and also long before some of the other conventions that Monkey Pot runs. But Sabo I've been doing for at least 9 years now. This fashion show is open to everybody. It's not designers. You can dress up your friends and put them in here with you. You can wear Decora, kimono, yukata, Lolita, Mori girl, cyber, rave, anything that's inspired by Japanese culture and fashion can go in this show. And we want you in the show. If you have stage fright, this is a great way to get over it. I always tell people this is the best audience to get in front of because these are your peers, these are your community, and these are the people that love you and accept you for who you are. So this is the best stage to be on, even if you're scared. Everybody here has been amazing. So if you want to be part of the show, we want you to be a part of the show. Watch for the signups, we do it every year. And it's Saturday night, so always 7 o'clock. I want to thank you so much for coming and cheering and being the wonderful people that you are. Thank you. And it's been a really long time, and I mean, it's so 2 years is a long time to not be without each other. So I'm so glad to be back and see all of your faces and hear people call me, even if I don't remember who you are. I'm so grateful to see you again. So thank you so much, and I hope you have a great rest of the con. Please thank our MC, Yuki. He's always there for me. And then our MC, or our DJ, DJ Phoenix back there in the back. Thank you. And thank you so much for attending, and I hope you have a great rest of your night.
Alright everyone, enjoy the rest of your con. Please be safe. And again, like she said, if you're ever interested in any of the Jfashion show, she's very friendly. She's only like maybe hit me once. That's about it. That's fine. But yeah, talk to her so we get you started. You can even borrow something. But otherwise, have a wonderful Saboten-Con!